Good morning, everybody. 7:26 right now. I'm Alan Janay. We have a breaking news story now about a gun theft using a concrete truck. Copter 4 was over the scene earlier this morning, just north of 285 along Wadsworth. A concrete truck stolen from Arvada. They attached cables to the bumper and then yanked out the front glass of that shop. The store had added protections to its front after a previous smash and grab last year.